It is August 15th. This is how the Shamba currently looks. See, we just set it up. We have kunde here, a few spices there. I have a seedling here. Then all around we have fruits, herbs, spices and vegetables all over. Baby's nursery. Also, their cucumbers, they've grown. It's been like 2 weeks now, I think. 2 weeks since we planted. I added another nursery here. Here we have mint, pepper, rosemary, garlic. We have some beans, tomatoes, and some cabbage.